All right.
I'm gonna lose.
We gonna have some friendlies first and foremost.
Yep.
I'll fight once your guys are done.
Oh, okay. I'm third.
Yeah, why did you play a three?
He's using my controller.
I'm using his controller right now.
Wait, why am I Ganondorf?
Because Ganondorf is the best character of all time. Right. Neo sucks, exactly.
Hey, Malkasaur, what's good? Malk, are you ready to see how bad I really am at this game?
Alright, let's see here. Neo is a big idiot, stupid person. Yeah, he is.
I love Malkasaur.
Yeah, here we go.
Ain't you classy?
I'm about to bait ya.
Alright, let's go random. Hey, cool stage.
I'm so lucky.
I love you, man. Aw, thank you, Malkasaur.
I don't like that. Oh!
So, yeah, for those watching, we'll just go give a brief run over for the stream plans. We have Rova right now making a Mario Maker level.
Hello.
I've already made my Mario Maker level. As soon as everyone's made a Mario Maker here tonight, we're gonna stream us playing each other's levels. For the meantime, we're just gonna have some fun melee friendlies, maybe a few money matches here and there. Later on tonight, once we all hate each other after Mario Maker, we're gonna hate each other even more and play some Mario Party.
And then after that, we're gonna try and calm things down with some nice Mario Kart, hopefully.
So,
what are we playing? 8, I guess.
Yeah.
I want to play Double Dash because it's been a while since I played that.
Nah, I love Mario Kart 8. Plus, I have all the DLC, so why not?
You wanna know something?
Those, like, the long ones?
Mario Kart Double Dash is a completed game. It don't need no DLC.
Mario Kart 8 was a complete game. They just added more to it, because why not?
When you add DLC, it's not finished.
As for Mario Party, this is what I was going to tell you guys about. We were thinking of like 5, 6, or 7, right?
Yeah, I forgot 6.
I like 5. I love 5.
I was talking to everyone on Discord, and everyone was saying, oh, please play Mario Party 2. I'd be up for
Mario Party 2. I hate 2 so goddamn much.
I brought 5, just in case.
You brought 5?
Oh, I hate you.
I love Marster.
You got 5?
Yeah.
I brought 5 too.
Okay. So we can play 5 twice.
Yeah. We can play 10.
No.
Yeah. Or we put 2 5s together and play 10.
Or we cannot play 10.
5 team 6 motion.
5 team 6 motion. Oh, I hate those bootleg Mario toys so much. Oh, I feel actually good about myself right now.
There was one other person who wanted Mario Party 2. I think it was Jawa.
Yeah.
Though I guess no one cares about Jawa, so you have a good
Everyone
point.
Talking about playing 2. Yeah, maybe.
Well, Malcolm forgot I really like Luke Tick. So, he counts for like 3 people for me.
Yeah?
Absolutely. Luke Tick's great.
Yes, there we go. Foot.
I was kind of like glancing over at Chet. That's John's, isn't it? There we go.
Oh! Damn it.
Just finish
okay,
that
from best of 3 or best of 5?
I think we're just playing friendlies right now.
Yeah.
Okay.
You found a dime earlier. Do you want to have a 10 cent money match?
Sure.
You want to go?
Sure, I will put 10 cents on the line.
I will be right back.
I will put 10 cents
you
because...
Stop farting.
Got a nice dime here. Hopefully I can come out of this match with 20 cents. I can go down to the convenience store, buy some of them gummy candies.
Wait, what gummy candies?
I don't know, probably like the frog ones. Frog ones are always good. Maybe the shark ones. Shark or frog gummies are always good.
Okay, I got a dime.
If I can do this, if I put 10 cents on every match and win every match, I'll have enough money to put it all back in to see if I can win more.
All right. Dime, right on.
Okay,
best
got a 20
best of 3?
Sure. Are we starting now?
Stage strike.
Don't bother turning off the stages. So it's like do it on the SSS.
How about you pick one, I pick one, and then if it's like if it's like tied, then
we. So I'll take the first one. I'm a band Dreamland. So you.
I wasn't gonna say ban them. I was just say you pick up pick a stage. I pick a stage.
No. I ban Dreamland. You ban too.
Because you're a chicken.
No, because I hate Dreamland. That's why.
Ain't nothing wrong with Dreamland.
So you ban.
I ban probably anything because Marth can play anything except Dreamland.
Pretty much.
So let's go to Fountain of Dreams.
Oh, okay. I guess we're playing the Fountain of Dreams.
Yeah.
All right. 10 cent money match.
I need that 10 cents.
You should have went to Poke Floats then. The best tournament stage.
I was gonna say if I started this match off by SDing, I'd been very upset. Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, that 20 cents is mine.
Whoa there. Three games.
Hey, man, I get cocky. Goddamn platforms. Oh. God. Was it worth it?
That was worth it. I'll take that.
You don't think it was worth it in the end.
Oh, it definitely was not.
If this was Smash 4, I'd be wrecking your ass.
Do we gotta load up Smash 4 later?
Yes! Today? Equal ground, my friend.
We gonna go 10 cents in Smash 4?
Oh, yeah! I'm only good in melee when it comes to Grenando.
Nando's best.
Oh!
Yeah, I know.
The cat calls. What's more important, your cat or the match?
Neko can wait.
Oh! God damn it! Not from Smash 4. Oh my god. Nope, no!
I wanna face winner.
What, of the 20 cent?
Of the 20 cent money match.
Okay.
This is practically a tie game right now.
No!
That's game one.
Oh, shit. There goes
Hello,
my money.
Hello, Luke Tick. There goes my money.
That 10 cents was going to be going towards a McDonald's
Luke
meal.
Luke is back from sucking large penis. That is rude.
Good job,
Luke
Tick. Good job on you.
I mean, if it's true, then sure, good job. But if it's not,
I'm staying Grenando. My motivation has just been dropped.
Okay, I'm a band Dreamland.
Of course you are.
You've always been Dreamland.
Yeah, because I hate Dreamland. So pick a stage.
Alright.
Final Destination?
You just counterpicked FD. Oh.
Yeah, he just counterpicked me to FD while I'm playing Marth.
Oh my god. Power 69. And Power 81.
Power 81.
But
you do get one power tip after 69.
He hasn't even hit me once.
I hit you once? Look.
Not after power 69. And there goes the stock.
I've lost this 10 cents. There it goes. Because guess what? Melee, it sucks for me.
Oh, fuck.
Ah, to bait it! You just got baited.
Luke Tick says it's not true. He's back from flirting with Asa. Okay.
Friggin' hell, I hate Marth. The salt. You like Marth? Yeah, I know you do.
Everyone likes Marth.
I don't. So that's a lie. I like the Marth amiibo, because it's nice looking, but, like, I don't like his personality. Yes!
That's a dare.
The dunks.
Asa, I'm sorry, Luke Tick.
Oh, God damn it.
That could have been easily avoided by doing pretty much anything.
Yeah, I know. And that's what I was trying to do. I don't like the frame rate in these games.
And there we go.
It was worth it.
It was worth getting me to 101%.
Yes, exactly. Shit like that. Oh my God. Yes! Will I last? I highly doubt it. No JV.
No JV.
I don't care. Take that fucking 20 cents.
Hold on. We gotta have game three.
A game three?
It's best of five.
Out of five?
No, it's best of three.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Come on, gentlemen. We gotta have the game three.
Oh, my God.
Why is it he wins game three? Is it best of five?
I'm not going to ban anything. If you want to go to Dreamland...
Fine. You know what? We're going to Dreamland just because I know I'm going to lose.
All right. This is my worst stage. Mainly because I play Marth. Okay.
You know that 20 cents was my child support.
Child support?
For myself, because I'm still a child.
That 10 cents was like a quarter of the tips I made yesterday.
Freaking goddamn, I hate Marth.
I like Marth. Stop shielding every attack I throw out.
You stop attacking me with every attack you've got.
What's worse, him shielding every attack you throw out, or him side dodging every attack you throw out?
I don't know, they're both pretty bad. Both of them don't result into me getting...
Yes!
Gosh darn it.
No! I love this game.
I hate this game sometimes.
Remember when I was doubting myself? I kind of take that back. Only kind of. Oh. Oh.
You got 164% die already.
No.
Dreamland, baby. Living the dream.
Hate Dreamland so much.
Nando! Nando, keep your ground!
Finally! God!
Ooh. Oh. Oh.
I think the worst part about this is knowing that as soon as you get me to 100%, I'm dead, but I'm gonna have to get you up to over 200 just to take a stock. There we go. Not 200, but still. Doesn't help that I SD'd at 10%.
What?!
What?
Get out of here! Come on. That kick was supposed to kill you.
Hey, Rova, I feel it important to tell you that a message just came up on your laptop saying someone on Steam is now playing Minecraft.
Oh. Yay. So important.
Yeah! Oh! Oh! Oh!
At least that person can play Minecraft.
True.
I don't like this game anymore.
Oh, what's happening?
Bullshit!
Yes!
Take 3-0. The 40 cents. Get out of here.
A 10 cents richer. Tango, you said you wanted to play?
Yeah, boy.
Get over here.
Hold on, I gotta put the spin. You totally move.
Earned 10 cents away.
I should move.
I should also probably check those texts to see if there's anything important.
Is this my controller on the chair?
Yeah.
Or on the thing.
Alright, so one of the texts was from someone I don't feel like responding to right now, and the other one was a spam saying that I can earn $400 a week by doing advertising.
I actually don't have a name on here. What should my name be? That's four letters.
Well, you have Tang on here, so.
Is that on here?
Yeah.
It's kind of lame, but oh well.
Alright, let's go.
The right color. Here we go.
Just friendly?
Hello.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I should have told me if it was friendly, I should have went to Dreamland.
Hi, Luke. Take. No, screw Dreamland. I just played a match on Dreamland. I don't want to play another.
Good God, who's texting?
It's the bronze.
Who? BB King?
Yeah.
Get him out of here.
Salty looking ass.
Friggin' thinks he's better than us looking ass.
Luke Tick, is this what you wanted? Have you been waiting for?
All this clickety-clack.
The classic Neo Peewee versus Tango melee match. I hate this stage!
Ooh!
You hate Battlefield 2?
Yes.
I need to keep that in mind, then.
Not as much as I hate Dreamland, but I hate it.
So you hate anything with platforms?
Pretty much.
Good.
I mean, I don't mind. I don't mind Yoshi's, and I don't mind
Fountain. What about Stadium?
Stadium, honestly, like Stadium's at neutral ground for me.
Lukatic has not been waiting for this match. Lukatic has been waiting for you two to date. So
I'm well aware of that.
Why don't you get together and start dating?
Well, I'm not sure if Luke takes aware, but I'm actually straight.
Oh.
Oh, hello, Malkasaur. Thank you for that nice comment. I hate this game!
Sometimes he's gonna go back to the basics.
I agree. Oh.
Uh-oh, I forgot my jump.
So I like how the only friends that are... I like how both friends that are not currently playing, making a Mario Maker course, both main Ganon.
Oh, yeah.
That is deep. A lot of times.
But you... Yo, we all know this is true, but you can overcome it.
Yeah, that's true.
Maybe Lukitek. Maybe someday. Oh, who's that?
Who's this?
Keegan?
What's their name?
Oh, hello, Keegan.
Keegan FM. What's up?
Yeah.
Hey, Keegan.
What's up, Keegan?
Shoutouts to Madison.
I don't think Madison's here today, though.
Not yet. We'll give her a shoutout anyways.
Yeah, shoutout to Madison, who's not here yet, but,
she's with us in spirit.
So did my tweet even go out?
I don't know. Go open up my laptop and then...
True, Muxor has a point. Why don't you play a true game, PM?
Because PM is dead. Malkasaur, you spent 3 months saying stop playing PM and play a real game like Melee. So, why don't you... Shut up.
Yeah, I'm doing bad again.
I'm doing better now. And by better, I mean... as good as I'm gonna get. What's Keegan have to say?
Your dad hurt your elbow? My god. Why don't you play your real main game, PM?
That's what someone's asking you.
That's an alpha
player. Yeah.
Good job, Lukitek, evolving your Cubone.
Do you have that Alolan?
Why?
Why do you main Roy? Malkasaur, are you a skilled Roy?
Because Roy's good in PM.
That is true. And it's been so long since I've played PM.
It has been very long since I've played PM.
Yeah, I'm getting wrecked.
The last time I played it was at the last PM tournament that we
had. Oh, God, that's way back
then. Oh, yeah. That was during summer.
Yeah.
Whose phone is that?
That's my phone. Whenever I get a text, it just...
Turn that shit off!
Whenever I get a text and I don't read it, it just continuously goes off until I read it.
No,
what's your phone?
It's in my pocket.
Okay, I'm gonna reach in.
That distracted me and made me lose.
I'm too good at Smash. Yeah, did you guys know that Malkasaur is the second best in the Discord?
Oh, nice.
Really?
Well,
yep.
Salty run back. We're going to Dreamland.
I hate you so much.
Too bad, too late.
Oh.
Not gonna fall for that.
You will eventually.
You literally announced that you are going to do that every time.
What?
Well, one day you're going to expect him to do something else, but he's going to do it.
Yeah, and when he doesn't, I'll see it coming, and I'll probably follow up with Chain Grab or anything. Oh, hey.
Oh, now Bango's playing Elder Scrolls V Skyrim.
Oh. Watch out now.
Can they see this all on stream?
No.
No, okay.
No. They only see Melee and our sweet Melee layout, made by Beta Omega Gamers.
Yeah, shout out to Nitro Brady.
Hey, and just a heads up, just a heads up, I dropped the Z because that's stupid. It's just Beta Omega Gamer now.
Good.
Because I'm not some 16-year-old on YouTube anymore. I'm a 20-year-old on YouTube, so I decided to drop that Z.
I'm now a 19-year-old on YouTube.
Hey, do not hate on Smash 4 renders, because I'm trying to make it look like a Melee HD. You want Melee HD? Too bad, it ain't happening.
That makes me sad.
Aww.
That was close.
That was good.
Oh, I didn't even do that.
Probably this layout's the closest you're going to be getting to Melee HD.
Well, I mean, they said the Switch has... Everyone was saying that, like, the the Switch is easy to port to, just in general.
Yeah.
So maybe, like, it's not likely at all, but we're definitely gonna get a Smash 4 Switch version. I don't know where I was going with this.
Yeah.
This is just making me sad now, because we're never gonna get Melee, and we're just gonna get more Smash 4.
And you know what? I'm good with Smash 4.
I'm not good with Smash 4.
Because I don't treat it like it's Melee.
You know what I hope they port to the Switch?
What?
Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door.
You know what I hope they make for the Switch? What? A game similar to that.
See, all it takes is Dream Land for me to win.
Hate you. Never use Smash 4 renders unless it's Smash 4.
Well, you're not my dad. But thanks, I'll probably keep that in mind next time.
Well, I was kind of saying that, like, you're using Smash 4, and you were just like, well, use it for everything. I was like, okay, I just want you to come over.
I needed to get shit done. So you guys done your matches?
We've done matches.
You've done 1-1? Yeah,
1-1, isn't it?
Is it?
How far?
I'm not sure.
I think we're just playing games now.
Yeah, we're just playing games.
Okay. I gotta switch.
And apparently, I'm about halfway done with my Mario Maker upstairs couch.
Oh. Also, how's your Mario Maker coming along?
I'm about halfway done.
Halfway done? Okay.
What?
Guess what? What's going on, Lukatic? No, Malkasaur, don't be silly. Lukatic isn't gay.
Oh.
Oh my god!
Is
it? Dude, Lukatic's gay.
Oh my god!
You need to calm it down.
Lukatic's fucking gay?
I know! Lukatic,
what?
How long?
How long have you been this way?
Are we gonna play a match?
Yeah.
Okay. No, why does everyone go?
Because this is my home. Did you know Ganondorf actually originated from Kirby?
Did you know that Super Mario Bros. 2 is actually a reskin of Doki Doki Panic?
Did you know the M on Mario's hat actually stands for Mario?
Did you know that every Super Mario did you know tells you that fact?
Oh, just how you are for Neo, for Tango.
You guys changed the name? Oh, no.
I don't... God damn it, Tango! Get in front of the screen.
There's no way around.
You could have just stepped over the two Wii's we have set up.
Really, though?
It's okay. There's a cord there, and you're not
getting it. I remember as a kid, I was always thinking, like, man, how do you unlock the stage? Because I always played it in Event 48, but I could never unlock it for myself. So I was like, man, I want to play on this stage so bad. The music's so cool. Why can't I unlock this stage? And then now, here I am, I was like, man, I hate this stage.
I remember when I actually thought that Melee was decent.
Did you see that Phantom hit?
How do you unlock Dream Land? Is that the 15-minute brawl? No, wait.
I think it's something to do with target test.
I thought it was like you had to do a 15-minute Melee.
No, that's for Congo.
Oh my god. Malkasaur straight? First Lukatic, now Malkasaur?
No one cares about Malkasaur.
I care about Malkasaur. I never talked to him before, but I care about him. Thank you, guy.
Ooh, that counter. Never expected that from you.
I pull it out rarely in Melee.
It's an honor to see.
Not like Zay.
Zay does it all the time.
That's fine. Oh.
Can you make it back? No, you can't.
Malkasaur, did you know that because I'm a Falcon main, I have literally never played the stage? I did not know that.
I can attest to this. You don't want to play the stage.
Oh, that's two. I'm gonna keep a count on that counter.
What was the counter video you countered like 35 times in one match or something like that?
24 times in four stocks, I believe. It was either 24 or 34, I don't know, that video is old as ever.
No! He had the power of 69.
Jake, I disagree. Playing Satan is bad. You should play Marth. Marth is a really fun and enjoyable character for everyone.
No, he's not.
I like
Marth. He's a little piece of shit pretty boy. He's like that one kid in the class where it's
I don't have my jump.
Reminds the teacher about homework. And everyone just looks over at Marth and it's like, you piece of shit.
It's like, wasn't that...
It's like, I like homework.
It's like, right as everyone's leaving class, wasn't that 5-page paper due today?
Yep. They were also the valedictorian of your graduation year.
Neo, why do I approach with Nair? Okay, so there's actually a story to that. You see, the reason why I approach with Nair is because I'm bad at this game.
And that I hate it.
I think all of us hate it.
Plus, it's the one attack that I hate with Marth. This is Nair.
Screw you. Screw this stage.
Oh, that's what I wanted.
Wait, on Battlefield?
Yeah. Yeah, boy.
And honestly, Malik, I don't know. I just find it works for me. I go in with Fair a few times, but I just find Nair's a good neutral breaker for me until I actually learn how to play this game and get good at it.
You just say get good at... Shut the hell up.
I didn't mean it like that. What else was I supposed to say?
You can acquire different skills.
I'm not going to say acquire different skills.
Why, is that not good enough for you?
Yeah, I know Fair's what I'm supposed to be approaching with.
Because Neo's used to PM.
I think Fair's better in PM too. Fair's just what you're supposed to go with.
Ooh, that felt good. It cuts bread.
I mean, it does. Cuts everything. Cuts souls. Cuts everyone's enjoyment of this game.
Very accurate.
Okay.
This is why.
Ladies and gentlemen, melee.
And then Luke Tick comes in. Neo should date Tangle, honestly.
Honestly, I think he should.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Melee. Frickin' counter?
I mean, like, at times like that, it's obvious that you're gonna go for an attack, so I may as well just throw it out instead of trying to out-prioritize it. It's not like it's just like... Oh, he might attack me, so I should counter.
I think that's how you should think about it that way. Because, you know, give me the advantage, please. Frigate. God. Yes!
Hey, Tango, do you want to entertain the stream with some Ganon dittos in a second?
Oh, totally. Ganon dittos! Oh man, I love that. Oh yeah, but Neo should date Tango, honestly.
Oh my god. What do you have to say, Tango?
I'm not sure. I don't think about it.
Oh my god. Now Lukatic's just gonna say that you didn't deny going on it.
But in hindsight, I strongly disagree.
That was way too early a dare.
Yes.
Dang it.
Do I feel good? Sort of. Do I just need to get one hit on you to make me feel good? Yes.
Yes.
Fuck.
Oh, that was sick.
I hate Marth, I hate Melee. I'm going back to Smash 4 where everything's kind of equaled out.
Alright, Mart's done. Let me play. I'm gonna need to use your controller spray to do something.
Ah,
no.
Love
here,
this.
Here you go. Here you go, buddy.
Is this past the controller game?
Oh my god, this thing is sweaty!
Did you just see how much I was mashing there?
Oh my god, this is gross.
I get serious.
This is like wearing one of those pinnies in gym, like, for, like, tackle football, like, last class used it.
I know what you mean.
Let's not go there.
Oh, man, that made me sick. Oh.
You know what's making me sick?
You know what makes me sick? Marth in Melee.
Yeah, oh, Nando.
I was gonna say, the fact that you were on Marth.
Yeah, there you go.
Excuse me, sir?
Sleep. Damn, it's somebody walking into that.
Well, let me get some foot up in there. Oh! It was worth it.
Hey, Tango.
What?
When's our money match?
After I do Robo Nice money match.
Okay. Beta, are you going to make your Mario Maker course after...
Possibly.
I want to see these money matches take place.
Was it worth it? You know it.
That was a good stock trade. I like that stock trade.
Let's taunt for that. I'm gonna taunt for that.
Hold on. Alright.
You definitely taunt.
Wait, landed a taunt? That was one taunt too many.
Oh, was it? Maybe you just need to get into Oh goodness me. Hey, sir, would you mind sparing a stock for a poor Grenando like myself?
Hell no.
Oh, should come on.
Should I post the stream link into our friend Discord for...
I suppose, if anyone's up.
For Zay, LeBron's and them.
Get Zay out of here. Private message it. I don't want Zay up in here.
Okay, I just won't share it then. They're the only people that'll end up seeing it anyway. Maybe Luke Tick. Luke Tick would enjoy watching the stream.
Luke Tick would enjoy watching Austin.
Why'd I roll into that? I'm an idiot.
Oh, man.
I think we really should come to a conclusion tonight, though. What Mario Party are we going to play?
Either 5.
The crowd is thinking 2.
And I want
to die. The crowd's saying 2.
I'd be up for 2.
I'd be up for 2.
Honestly, I'm up for anything.
I'd be up for 5.
As long as it's not 9 or 10.
Yeah.
I'm up for it.
Also,
5.
Fuck 9 and 10.
Ooh! There was that little shine of hope of, okay, you're still up in the air.
Look,
and then it just comes
down.
Look
at Luke Tick. Mario Party 2 wins. 2-2-2-2-2.
Yeah, one vote for one person.
I mean, this is what the viewers want.
Yeah, it's what the viewers want, too.
One vote for one person.
One vote makes a difference. Did you vote in the U.S. election?
Did you?
I didn't. Did you?
I said, I tweeted out to Donald Trump when my 3DS broke. I said, I will vote for you if you can replace it with a new 3DS. Thank you very much.
Did you replace it with a new 3DS?
No, because he didn't reply. He didn't want the vote.
What a jerk.
Couldn't you not be able to vote because you're kind of non-American?
He doesn't care. He'd probably go and pay for, like, a friggin' citizenship for me somehow.
Can I have more votes if I'm enthusiastic? I
agree.
I think.
If you draw fan art, maybe.
and
it's judged through a non-biased source.
Actually, he does fairly good art sometimes.
Okay, then.
Let's go. Where we going?
We can search up Rancor and do some art of Beta.
Oh my god!
I'm doing that.
You're on. Oh.
Here you go. Oh.
Thank you! Thank you, sir!
Hey! Also, can we talk about how you were the one that specifically said no screaming into the microphone?
Shut the hell up. Hey, you were like...
There's a knock at the door.
And you were like, the heck with that?
Hold on.
If it's, oh man, I'm scared of who it is. You're gonna pour pop while you... Keep them waiting much.
I said keep M
not him or her. It is Neil Peewee's birthday.
I'm down two stocks. Wait. How do I play this game again?
I don't know.
BB King.
Oh, hello.
Hello, BB King. Oh.
Oh, come on. Oh, I'm slip!
Oh.
I remember last match. I sucked big butt.
Who's Sapphire Midna?
That's Madison!
Oh, shout out to Madison!
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 Madison, it is your birthday now.
Shout out to Madison.
It doesn't matter whose birthday it is.
It is Neo's birthday.
It is Neo's birthday, but you made his birthday wish come true. Yep. Shout out to Madison.
It's my birthday, and I would like to share my birthday with you.
Awesome, guys. Press one for Madison.
You know what? Pause the game for a second. Due to Madison here, I've had a change of heart. Mario Party 2 is on. Let us continue.
Wait, pause, guys. We should leave it for Madison.
Yeah, okay, Madison, Mario Party 5 or Mario Party 2?
What should we stream later on tonight?
It has to be...
Madison likes all my tweets, too!
It has to be 2. What are you guys even doing?
It's up to Madison.
Right? Madison likes all
peer pressure.
We wait.
We're waiting.
Yeah, we gotta wait for the stream to catch up.
We're waiting for Madison. 2 or 5.
It's either 2 or 5. Okay, let's go.
Oh, it's
2!
2 is on!
Goodbye, fingers.
Alright, later on tonight after Mario Maker, we're going to be streaming Mario Party 2 now.
Stay tuned.
It's going to be ignited.
It is going to be the bongos beat.
Say, I catch you up on...
Well, somebody got their copy of Pokemon Sun.
That'd be me.
Yeah, I got my copy of Pokemon Sun.
I'm not getting
free stocks. I'm not getting 3 stock. I am not getting 3 stock.
Copy Pokemon Sun, and then I worked. Over
I'm not getting 3 stock.
45 minutes straight.
No! Oh, but JV.
JV not getting JV 3.
No. You've destroyed
someone who was
everything.
Potentially getting 3 stocks.
Worked a nearly 12-hour shift yesterday. Woke up at 6:45.
Oh my gosh.
Games,
oh no! Yes.
Met up with.
Oh my god.
Your second in line.
I would have been there, and I would have been able to pay for it all, but, you know, school.
Screw that lineup. Everyone was trying to get up to the front and try to talk their way. Screw Cats Kid, by the way.
Yeah, screw that one guy who's
it's tradition. I was lifting, drywall, and I hurt my leg. Is there any chance that I could go in first? I'm like,
Your leg doesn't matter.
There's a chance you can go in when you wait in the lineup.
But it's not going to happen, is it? Back to the line you went.
So, the way to finish everything off.
Go lefty.
Dreamland.
Well, okay.
Okay, pop.
I hate Dreamland so much.
Sir, I don't appreciate this.
Okay, so I just Pee-wee and Tango, but I don't know theirs.
I am Beta and that is Rova.
Yeah, we're taking turns making Mario Maker levels. Later on, we're going to stream those. In the meantime, we're just playing some Melee. They're going to want to kill me for my Mario Maker.
Yeah. I know that for sure. Because it's just you.
You always have to make it in the Super Mario World graphics, though.
I mean...
You should do yours in Mario 3.
I made mine in Mario Bros. 3, and I'll give you guys a sneak preview. Mine is a ghost head.
Shit!
Team.
I hate you so goddamn much!
We streamed Mario Maker a while back, and I made a level beforehand called the Meme Emporium.
We should have Bros to play it. Well, Bros experience the Emporium.
Okay, alright, how about this? He gets 10 tries. That's
I
it.
Mean, I guess my code name's already over.
Well, we always just mess up anyways. It really doesn't matter. Pretty sure everyone knows my full name.
Everyone knows my name because of Granicore.
No one knows my name. Luketic knows my
name. And knows my through my friggin'...
Luketic, I love Mario Party 2 more than almost anything.
Even
Asa.
What about Neo and Tango dating?
Oh, yeah, Neo and Tango, you guys should date, by the way. Big shout out to Luketic for being gay, though. Shout out to Luketic.
What the?
But yeah, how much longer are you going to take for that Mario Maker level?
I'm literally almost done.
Don't try to change the subject. You Tango needs a date. I mean, if that's he's your type. He's flat-chested and everything.
Oh my god. If that's the case, do you want to switch to the Mario Maker and stream him playing the Meme Emporium quickly?
Oh, good God.
We'll
is he only visiting?
We'll do that when he can only visit Mario Maker.
Well, no, he can only visit temporarily.
Okay, if one of you can set the settings for the Wii U to the AV ports, because we can't afford that nice Elgato. Okay.
Should I save this first, and then we'll switch over to the Meme Emporium, or am I allowed to finish this?
Finish your level, if it'll
finish it? Okay.
Yeah. Oh jeez, where'd it go? Where'd the thing go?
What
thing?
That baby there. How dare you interrupt my nice little walk!
Blocking like Terry Crews over here.
Terry Crews, saving you from the darkness.
Auto blocker!
Giving you auto blocker power!
Double sun power!
Okay, Mr. Clean coming out of Lightning McQueen.
Jesus Christ. Oh shit!
At the end of the darkness, you find ka-chow, Lightning McQueen.
Okay, hold on. I hate to interrupt the stream, but I just remembered something from earlier, which is absolutely hilarious. So, I got a birthday card from my sister's friend.
What's the key anyway?
And on the cover, there's four things. Subway, which is where I work, so it makes sense. Monopoly, which I'm unreasonably good at Monopoly.
Spaghetti,
which is my favorite food. And a key, which I have no idea why it's there.
The key goes to the heart.
The key is the pepperoni secret.
And inside... Okay.
Yeah, really, though, he did avoid.
What did you say?
I like how you avoided the flat chest thing.
You teched it.
Oh my god. Okay, but
sir, can you not do that?
No, guys.
That is not tolerated in the workplace.
I'm just gonna read this last part. In brackets, I kind of figured this would be the only card you would get from a female other than your mother.
Oh my god, roasted!
Seriously, have an awesome day and happy birthday.
I'm dying.
I got that from my little sister's friend.
God damn! Spicy
she
nostrils.
She barely even knows me.
I want to watch this again.
Let's watch that replay on the stream, shall we? That leg.
Oh, it's been lagging. Don't worry.
Yeah, I had to share that card with you guys. Oh. Where did I put that as AV cords? Oh, they're over here.
Okay, so
that leg.
I was at work today, right? Mm-hmm. I work at Burger King now. And a bunch of American citizens come in, and Trump's up on the TV, right? Because that's all we show is Trump on the damn
TV.
Wonder
how I got this. Yeah.
And they come in, and they're like, thank God we voted for Trump. I was like, I don't want to serve you anymore, but let's continue.
I thought people who don't vote for Trump are supposed to come to...
Canada, but
purposely messed up their order, or given like the opposite of what they wanted. No,
they literally
underneath. Hey, why don't you burn that burger a bit, Bernie Sanders?
Feel the burn.
So the guy looks over the counter.
Let's have a randos match.
Looks at my coworker.
Where's Rando?
Oh my god, Luke Tick, I hate you so much right now.
I like that one. I like that character.
He looks at my coworker over the counter, completely forgetting
that he's in
Canada, saying, "Did you vote for Trump?"
It's A and B.
Oh,
I just shouted from the back, "We're in Canada!"
Why went back too far?
Oh, shit. Okay.
Oh, land on Nando. Let's go. Okay. Well, look away.
But yeah, I got
five,
four.
Okay.
Tree.
I have no idea who I am.
I saw someone's nest, but
oh no, please don't let it be me.
I saw someone was.
Please don't let it. Don't let me. I'm oh, freaking Ness!
Ness.
Oh.
Oh, my good old brawl name.
Ness versus Bowser. What an what an intense and stimulating fast-paced match of
Super For Glory Smash taught me this.
Oh,
stop.
Hit him with the Dave and the Bowser guy text.
I'm not gonna do that. He's too good.
Grenando dunk.
Yeah, it's a dunk.
Oh.
Like that immediate comeback.
I bet Neo didn't vote. What a. You know what? You know what, Luke Tick? I did not vote, as a matter of fact. You're right.
So you couldn't vote. But now
that's besides the point. I didn't vote, though. Why I didn't vote isn't important. At the end of the day, I didn't.
Oh, I dropped it twice. Oh! Things are getting heated over here.
Let's get spicy.
Worth.
Was it worth?
Well, I'm at the short hop, not to do what I just did.
Come on.
Stop that. What are you, Zay? That's what Zay does.
For a second, I thought that was two Marth Amiibos in different poses, but then I realized.
Oh, if you want two Marth Amiibos. Oh. Listen, I've already come to the acceptance of liking Lucina, so. I think we're finally.
Oh, I've
passed.
Always liked Lucina. It's just
Lucina's best flat waifu. What are you talking about?
That is true.
I like Lucina. It's just like
Lucina's just like that girl I would pick on in like in elementary, and it's like I only do it because I like you.
She's like one of those ones. Just like careful who you make fun of in middle school. But you can continue making fun of her because like she's still flat.
But I mean, like, she grew her hair out and stuff.
Oh, I love it. I'm up for it.
Stop that. Even with DI, I still can't get out of it. There we go. This match is terrible.
I think I found my favorite character.
Ness? Nah.
You want to try fighting my Martha's Ness?
Freaking hell no.
Walk in this, please. Oh, I didn't know that had such a delay.
Uh-huh!
How do I play this character?
You don't.
You give up right away.
How you play this character is you press start, and then you press L or A start.
You go. Oh my god, I did it! I did it by accident! No!
Thank you.
No, we're going again!
No, we're not going again. We're picking
five
new characters.
5 points to me.
We're going again!
We're picking new characters.
No, we're going again!
Fine. Going to Yoshi's.
Just let it be what it is. I 5-stalked both of you at the same time.
Who's... Luke Tick, who's... Kaya?
Kaya?
I don't know how to pronounce that.
Kaya?
K-I-A-W-E.
Oh, that's a game we should... That's
it's
a game...
Pa!
Neo, that's the game we should stream. We should stream Chaotic Shadow Warriors.
Excuse me?
So I bought Chaotic please. Shadow Warriors for the Wii a while back.
Oh, please.
I think like half of the game's memory is just in the opening cutscene.
Yeah, it is.
They definitely didn't use a lot of money on music because half the game is the same, like, 30-second soundtrack.
Shit!
The same shit that you find in Bowser's Castle.
That's okay, yeah, it is Bowser's Castle. I forgot how music works.
You know what? We should stream.
Hello, Pink Sugar Prince. How are you doing today?
You guys should stream Balloon Pop.
Balloon Pop? Boy, that's a game. Yeah. Oh, shit.
If you just want to give me the stock, okay.
What's that?
Hold on,
I'm gonna check that link. Oh, hey, cool Burger King hat.
Yeah, thank you.
No, we need to play a game of, what's it called? Oh, we don't have it anymore. We gotta play Furry Legends.
Excuse me?
Oh, we played Furry Legends a while back and it was great. Don't question it.
What about the Legend of Crystal?
Hey, no,
hold on. This is a family friendly.
This is a family friendly stream.
Yeah, you fucking idiot.
This is a Christian household.
It's a Christian server.
Are you sure about that? I thought.
Ooh,
I thought it. Never mind.
Stop sucking the carpet.
It's like grass or cardboard.
Stop looking at the cardboard.
Okay.
I will get you.
Lukatic, can you do me a favor and send that link again?
It'll take them a couple minutes to respond.
I'm well aware of that.
About 16 seconds.
Approximately.
That guy survived.
How's it feel?
I feel the burn.
Feel the sanders.
Feel the sand between your toes.
Weep.
I'm gonna win this match.
There you are.
That's nice, Luke.
Shit, back throws.
MLG back throws one.
I'm the psychic. I can see it coming.
Legend of the psychic.
That's no, don't talk about that.
Let's always.
And that's nice, Luke. That's nice, Luke. Tick.
What was the link?
It was a link to a character from Sun and Moon that he probably wants to bang.
Oh.
Is it green haired?
No. He's gay. Remember?
Is it the?
Doesn't matter. Did I say what the gender was? Is it someone with green hair?
No, it's like the fire guy.
Okay, cool.
I mean the guy who always does not wear a shirt.
Ready? Yeah.
Ready?
The fire island.
Oh, we're doing another random.
Yeah. Ready? Okay. I'm just gonna say.
The guy who $5 says, "You fight him."
Okay. Ready?
On top
3.
Of a volcano.
2. 1.
Press the start button.
Please tell me.
Oh my.
This is gonna be great.
Oh! Bernardo!
Got Ganon versus the skilled Roy. Oh, we are retards.
The skilled character on Barrington Street.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, don't go off the ledge with a Grenando.
And I was
right.
Luke Tick says he's hot.
Playing as the boy.
I know. I said don't go off the ledge when you're against a Grenando.
Yeah, he still just dare me to death.
Exactly. What is this hitbox up the size of his character and then some?
Indeed it is. Smash Wiki proved it.
It's the size of 4 Kirby's, exactly.
How do I fight
such an opponent?
A skilled Roy can
by
be
being
Ganon.
Skilled.
Come on! What? Hoo-yah!
Didn't tech it.
Uh-oh.
It'd be why I'm a match after this.
So good.
I have a feeling that this is one-sided.
It is very one-sided.
You want to have a falcon off? The last time we had a falcon off in Melee was in the lunchroom back in grade 12.
AKA the good old days.
Back when things were pure.
Back when things were pure.
What do you mean when things were pure? I'm way more mature than I was now.
Pure and innocent.
Sure.
Yeah.
Sure, BB King. Sure you are.
Yeah, I am way more mature. I don't say fuck as often as I could.
You just said
what are you talking about? That just means you're more
careful?
No, you're taking risks. You're an adult. As an adult, you take risks. Isn't that true?
No. How is saying fuck less taking risks?
Just said it 2 times in the past.
See,
minute.
Have you really changed?
But remember, I used to say a rapid fuck.
I mean, he's not wrong.
The Nando pimp smack.
The Nando neutrals.
That's it. This is triggering, man. We gotta have another Nando duel after this.
Another Nando duel?
Yeah.
You gotta wash this out of your system.
I gotta retain my.
Rova, how's that Mario Maker level going?
I am currently beating it, so that it's actually beatable. No, you cannot see yet.
wanted to see if you were playing as Mega Man or Mario.
There's Mario. What?
Not for real.
Why not that fucking Mega Man?
Because you can amiibo skins.
I know, but like...
Amiibo!
I did that last time.
Oh!
Oh! I would have been one happy little soldier.
The skilled Roy has survived walking into this place. Thank you.
Damn it! I was hoping this to get up behind him.
I got your back, homie.
Died in France.
You know what?
San Francisco.
Come on.
Dying in France.
And that's it.
I died in San Francisco.
Uh oh, battery's running low. What's going on here?
Is this battery cord right here?
Okay, close this.
Plug it in.
You guys not plugged in?
Oh, it's not plugged in all the way.
There we go.
Ooh.
All the way.
Hey. Okay.
Okay, we good?
At least your computer has
okay,
your back.
Okay, yeah, there we go.
Mine's just like, hey, look, I'm dead.
Okay, smart adapter. Okay, cool.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
You know what? I'm going to spice things up, and I'm going to be Robbie Rotten Nandodorf. Nandodorf. And Dreamland. I am number one.
Here's four pictures of Taylor Swift that'll say, that's not Taylor Swift, that's Robbie Rotten.
I love those so much.
Sir, can you not do that?
No.
Okay.
Look who you're talking to.
I'm scared now.
That's like saying, Neo, do not play Mars at all, ever.
Shit! Thanks, sir.
Starts breathing.
Jeez, you're spitting on me. Good God.
Duck intensifies.
Ducky XE is stop working.
I think you need less Sprite, because you got that.
Do you want any Sprite or Coca-Cola?
Scott, get some Coca-Cola.
Son of a...
Hey, I did the same thing, so it's okay.
That's Thanks, true. Me.
I know your feels.
Pink!
Uh-oh. Damn it.
The new taunt is just holding.
Sir! Sir! I don't approve of this.
Oh my god.
That's not how you do it. Let me show you it's done. First, get them up wet. They can be healthy, and they can miss, and they get punished for it.
Jesus! You don't do that. I'm not as invincible as I once was.
If you're invincible, what? How do you not become uninvincible?
How do you become invincible?
How do you become vincible?
Shit, I did it again!
I'm too good.
I'm invincible when someone beat me with a smart mop. Shit.
First, get the mop flat.
I also got the wrong end up, but it's okay. I still did the thing I wanted to do.
That tree ain't gonna help you, man.
Where's your waspy webs gonna get you twice?
Waspy wibbles.
That's because waspy webs was blown in the direction I was facing.
Man, you helped me get that up.
Little waspy webs.
Ooh!
You're going for it.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so how's the chat doing tonight, huh?
Yeah, how are all you doing?
I haven't heard from you guys in, like, a few minutes, so what's up?
Well, it's always nice to check in.
I'm not satisfied. We're going to go.
By the way, your cat looked at me like a bunch of nice fries.
Yep.
Bunch of nice fries.
Did you put your cat outside yet?
No, but it's also kind of... You know what? It's only 11:30. I'll let him out. Just someone remind me to check on him every 10 minutes.
Yeah, this is good, FD.
FD?
Chat, that's up to you.
Let's get to FD.
Lunatic, I want you to remind Neo every 10 minutes to check on Milo, his cat.
Milo, his cat, yeah.
He's hot. Oh, yeah.
You can too, Madison. You can too. And I can attest to this. Neo's cat is very, very adorable. Both adorable and the Antichrist, just a little bit.
Yeah, he's a little satanic.
There we go. Get everything even again.
Oui.
Midna gives a smiley face. Shoutouts to Madison.
Yes, indeed.
Props to the 7% at 7 minutes.
Oh! Yeah! Finish! Throw it on him, not me! Oh, let's try something else.
Now watch and learn. Here's the deal. He slip and slides.
Oh, this banana peel.
What are you doing? Boy.
Thank you for not letting me do the little slide steps.
Let's go for a trip.
How about no?
There we go.
How about no?
Air, play a rocket ship.
Oh my god, what have I done with the rest of my life? Songs.
What's up, Pink Sugar Prince? How are you doing today?
Fear.
And nice Bob Ross emote.
Bob Ross. Shout out to Bob Ross.
But most importantly, shout out to Madison.
He made the most important happening
trees. Could you imagine if someone just like recreated what Bob Ross did on YouTube today, like same style and everything, and just uploaded a series to YouTube once a week or so?
Yeah, his name is Rob Ross.
I mean, like, Bob Ross is kind of dead now, so if someone just like rebooted.
No, he's not. He lives on through our artistic visions. Like,
his physical body is dead. His soul.
No,
will live on
it's not. He's in Fiji.
Okay. Is Fiji drawing happy little trees?
With Tupac.
With Tupac. Tupac Shakur.
So some guy, like in my art class.
How are you, Pink Sugar Prince?
Some guy in my art class the other day was like, is Bill Nye the Science Guy dead?
No, Bill Nye's not dead.
I was like, Guy Science Excuse and I Bill is not dead.
Guy Science and I Bill.
He's not a real scientist. Did you know that?
Hey, he is.
No, he's not.
He's not?
He's not a real scientist. He's just an actor.
Yeah.
Oh. He's just a science guy.
My mind is blown. Like, my life is a lie.
He can pretty much be a scientist. He knows so much.
Everything that I wanted to be is gone now.
Oh, God. Pink Sugar Prince,
I refuse
best idea.
To have you have
Somebody
three stunts.
Somebody stole Rob Boss and draw nothing but sand and doodles every time.
Oh, my God, yes. You are a smart individual.
I don't know about you guys, but I think of a new... I think I know my next channel idea.
What?
Oh my god. No!
Rob Boss.
So is that level done now?
Do you want to
know? I refuse.
Do you want to know?
We got
I
one
am
more.
Currently still testing.
I won and you won.
Do I know a fun fact about Bob
okay,
Ross?
Can we like take the stage for a second, play some matches?
You want to take the stage?
We need to
sit down.
Wait, did I win 2-1?
Come sit down.
Did I win 2-0 or 1-1?
It doesn't matter.
Alright, whatever.
I did a lot of victories.
Oh, great.
Oh, time to see how Sun and Moon's coming along.
Probably the same since you
haven't
touched
it. Nice stage.
Exactly. Did you not know that I got a self-playing 3DS? It's the newest one. They call it the newest.
Newest 3DS. Yes. You don't play your games anymore.
The games play it for me. Say if I want to play PS4, I say new 3DS.
Newer 3DS.
Newest
3DS. 3DS Pro accessory and Knuckles.
Get out of here.
We have the best name for the channel.
And Knuckles Puck.
Shout out to Pink Sugar Prince. Rob Boss the Santa Guy.
Rob Boss the Santa Guy. Rob Boss. He has to go fast.
Beer.
What was Sakurai the Smash Guy?
Sakurai the Smash Guy?
Oh, I lost my second.
I did my up tilt. You died. I killed you with my up tilt.
This is pure fact.
Facts and fiction. Songs and games.
Songs and games are real songs.
No, no. An actor, not an actual artist.
Hey, you guys remember when you can get to me and get computer games? <boxes? laughs>
You hurt me. And Knuckles.
He has to be an actor, not a real artist.
His script, yeah, he is.
Oh my god, you guys, I can do it! I went to theater school, and I'm shitty at drawing.
Oh my god!
We have our guy!
You're the complete opposite, you don't have an afro or a beard.
He can grow one.
No, because then that would make him similar to Bob Ross. And he is Rob Boss.
I'm Rob Boss.
Shit.
Then he's his own. Then he's already perfect.
We cannot taint Bob Ross's image, so we need Rob
yes.
Boss.
That's like being Luigi is similar to Waluigi, but they're different. So, speaking Rob Boss and Bob Ross.
Waluigi, you can get some of those. You can get some of those Waluigi Amiibos.
Yeah, I gotta get me one of those.
I need to get me three of those.
I need to get two.
No, they exist at EB like right now.
Yeah, I know. I need to get three of those.
I actually gotta get three because I need to make a keep it as a regular. One is a Smash, and then one is the Animal Crossing. Because why not? Because Waluigi lives in everything, even my heart.
Anybody ever notice that Waluigi is just a cool guy that hangs around Wario when they go karting and play golf and stuff?
Yeah. Because Wario would be like, "Hey guy, hey man, I'm having a party. You want to come over?" Nah, hit me up if you're going to go karting though.
She's
like,
concerned about Waluigi.
Do not bring that up.
Until he perfectly somersaults through your window and lands.
Oh, we gotta get him to read that.
Oh, he can't read it on screen though.
I mean, you guys can go upstairs and read.
Okay,
it.
What I'm gonna have you do is I want you to go over on my laptop, open Microsoft Word, or right click.
Or
right
you can send it on Fakibook later.
Right click.
Facebook, it's unviable.
Right click.
The Bayonetta Amiibo needs to come out. I do agree that needs to come out. Hopefully, it comes out really soon. Like, because apparently they're saying something about the Switch being like. That's when they're holding out for. So those final three Amiibos. But I kind of want them just to do a 3-pack. Just to get it done and over.
Nintendo Switch is actually so hype.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
all right, wait. I'm jumping to the next match because I just finished my Mario Maker level.
Okay,
I'm jumping in this match.
You can play one more?
No, you can play for me. We got to get him to play.
Yeah, well, while you guys are like setting that up and all, I want to play a little bit on this.
And
I'll set this up.
And just one final thing. I want to have one match with the good old BB King as a Falcon. Because I haven't Falconed in a while. And
okay, I got to work on my thing.
Hit the robot face.
Okay, so why not we just do that while you guys are chilling?
Yeah.
We can finally.
First, I got to find my name.
Beta.
No,
you should call it.
Some of these names are not very family friendly.
Oh, here, hold on. I'm just gonna.
You're not family friendly.
Where is it? There we go. Motherfucker.
With your new band called
What?
Jesus.
No. I'll let you go.
You know what? That says nah because it wasn't your fucking turn.
With your new band, it's called
She's Cute. One amiibo for... Yes, she's cute. Wow. Oh, scheiße. Mine ass. What are you doing?
What do you want?
Oh, you're number one? Okay. So, Final Destination?
Obviously.
Oh, yeah. You gotta go to Yoshi's. What are you doing?
That's the Greninja versus Falcon matchup.
Damn it. You gotta go to Yoshi's.
Foot always beats fist.
By the way, you see my controller has like embraced the power of Nando, so it should convert to Falcon a little bit. It's absorbed the power of Nando.
Nando is a McChicken, and Falcon is a Junior Chicken.
McChicken. Why McChicken? Can it be a Big Mac?
Because there's no Little Mac in at McDonald's.
Or the Burger King version, the Big King.
I really gotta try one of those.
No, you don't.
Is it bad?
It's actually like tiny. First off,
yeah, they're really
second
small.
Off, they're really annoying to make.
Oh, I'm going to torture you then.
The thing is that they're amazing though. They're like the best. They're like I always get bacon. Instead, I used to get Whopper, like one Whopper, but now I just get two big things because it's actually like a dollar more, and you get like almost twice the sandwich.
Oh. Shit! That's not what I wanted. I want the disrespectful foot.
Nope.
Do you know how Falcon's up tilt medium smashes? Can you imagine if Nando's medium smashes? His up tilt medium smash?
Okay, so my level has finally been created.
Oh, wonderful.
It took you like 2 hours.
It took me 2 hours. And I am very, very pleased with it.
Ooh. Yeah.
Oh.
Where's the short hop, boy? That was a long hop.
Yeah.
Full hop.
I haven't played Melee in forever,
short
so...
Knee fastball.
Shuffle knees.
Shuffle there, actually.
Hercules.
What about down throwing the knee of the falcon punch? The sacred combo?
I gotta use your sword. I gotta use my sword for you, daddy.
You
need
falcon punch there.
Oh! Oh! Got my toes.
Got the nipples. Where's the short hop dares? Come on, guys.
Okay. We're not those professional melee players that you see in magazines. Thank you very much.
You seen, like, Playboy magazine?
But I got heart, goddammit. I got heart.
Imagine if, like, you saw this, like, YouTube channel on the front of a magazine.
Shit!
Like, Smash Bros. Global.
I'll taunt to that.
What the hell?
Oh, I don't. Phantom hit.
Did I spook you?
Yeah, that was so sick.
You got Phantom hit
there.
Ganon dare on me earlier. And it would have killed too.
Who?
Beta did on me.
Remember when we were playing earlier and we were on Pokemon Stadium and you hit me with the dare and then I teched it and you survived? And then you died?
Falcon what? Where?
Lunch.
Show me your food.
Show me your food?
What about that one picture of an exploding outhouse that's just Falcon dump?
Falcon dump. Shit. 101.
The comeback.
The salty run back.
Alright.
Dang.
We are.
All right. That was good.
Well, while you guys are getting that set up, I really want to play a match first. Before
okay,
we...
you can play one match.
All right.
And then we are
my
going
controller.
To have
your controller? Oh.
A special.
That P4.
Special break for our friend here to play a level I made a while back called the Meme Emporium.
So,
okay, I'm actually gonna play as, like...